getting the crane ready to put the houses on the foundation. And unwrapping these two halves. I have a lot of trucks in here today.
We got the rope so you can pull it around.
This is going to be a 15 ton crane.
Oh, you came up to snip up on me.
Slowly but surely. guess that's down. I mean, I still see like a, well, it looks like a crack on the front. I mean, it looks kind of like a gap. And maybe that gap stays. I don't know. Oh yeah, they sat it on down though. That gap is gone. So that's the back half. So far, so good. The other side is not going to. I don't know what the hell that was. It still looks very lopsided to me. Why is the other side not going up? As much. I'm gonna lift that half of the house above the other half and turn it. That's what it looks like. They're like tying those two ends together in that. Setting the corner down real slow like.